is bright and fettered.
Yeah.
Oh, happy day.
Oh, yeah.
The day of joy.
Come on now.
The day is bright.
Wow.
It's bright and fair.
Yeah.
Oh, happy day. The day is bright, is bright and fair. Oh, happy day. The day of joy, the day is bright and fair.
Wait, did you hear me? I said I want to teach you guys how we do it in Michigan.
sing this song better? Please, can anybody sing this song better
than somebody?
Can anybody help us? Who? Okay, Daddy, please, can you help us sing this song?
Yes, 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 yes.
Let us sing it the way we sing it in Niger.
Okay, okay, okay. Who is the person?
Can she even sing it?
Wherever you go, 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 go. Whatever you see, 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 all I do. See, see, yeah. All I do, not say yes.
somebody now, right? It's just, we're just starting, right? You know, there's always a reason to thank God. And for those of us online, I want to encourage you. Put the chairs apart. Put the tables apart. Because we're just about to start. To praise the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords, the I am that I am, the one that created heaven and the earth, and by his words, nothing that was created. And that's the man that says you are alive today. And you shall give him all praise, because he's the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. So for all our friends and viewers watching online, I want to welcome you once again to this carol service. I want to thank God that you are alive to give thanks to God. And this is Victory Sanctuary Seventh-day Adventist Church. And we've been featuring the special encounter choir. And welcome you once again this evening. I want to tell you that we're just starting. And it's going to be a wonderful evening tonight in the name of Jesus. I want us to put our hands together again for the special encounter choir. And especially for Mr. Olusola Faleye, the director. So you can imagine those old songs that they brought to life, rearranged. Many of us, I don't know how many of us know those. I was thinking they would sing, "Oh Happy Day." And they started singing, "Wherever you go, wherever you be, do not say yes when you mean to say." Put your hands together for yourself. See, for those of you that are in this millennial generation, Generation Z, Generation Alpha, that you did not cross this thing, do you know what you missed? That is what you missed at that time. We were singing like soldiers because we believed in Nigeria. We believed in what happens in Nigeria. And we believed that they said the government of this heart is upon his shoulders. So we still have a God that holds everything upon his shoulder. And that's why we're happy this evening. And we're saying we're happy, we're in the presence of God, and we're singing the carol. Just to continue with the program of this evening, we'll have our third lesson from Luke chapter 2, verses 13 to 14. And this will be taken by Miss Iteoluwa Akinwole. Let's put our hands together for Miss Iteoluwa Akinwole. I hope she's around. Miss Iteoluwa. Okay, she's there. Let's put our hands together. Wow. Let's put our hands together for Jesus.
Good evening, church. I'll be taking the third Bible reading from... Luke chapter 2, verse 13 and 14. And suddenly there was with the angel a multitude of the heavenly hosts praising God and saying, "Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill to men." May God bless the reading of the word.
Amen. Amen. Glory to God in the highest, an angel of multitude of the heavenly praising God. Amen. We're going to have a congregational hymn, SDAH 124, Away in a Manger. SDAH 124. Please, let's stand up as we take this congregational hymn. SDAH 124, Away in a Manger. Thank you.
Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. He is wonderful. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Be wonderful.
Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah.
And I'm very grateful for all the opportunities. I'm grateful. Can I see you put your hands together for Jesus? Let's go. So it's very simple. It says, sha-la-la, sha-la-la, sha-la-la. One more time, without drums, without music, one more time. Sha la 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 la, sha la 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 la, sha la 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 la. One more, oh sha la 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 la, sha la 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 la. Hey, sha la 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 la. Can we sing together? Oh, one more time, time sing sha la 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 la,
sha la la,
sha la la. Listen, I don't go so many places, I don't see many faces. Nobody be like you, say.
Nobody be like you.
Make it faster. I don't search over, look up and down, don't see, say. Nobody be like you, say.
Nobody be like you.
One more time, time, time. I don't go so many places, I don't see many places. Nobody be like you.
Nobody be like you.
Oh, oh, oh. I don't search for love, look up and down from sea, say. Nobody be like you.
Nobody be like you.
Oh, oh, oh. I don't make up my mind, say now you. I go follow you to the end. Oh, 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 oh. I don't make up my mind, say now you. I go follow you to the end.
Yeah.
Hallelujah. Right now, I would like to invite a friend of mine. Her name is Rejoice Ewama. I call her Powerhouse. We just have a little duet to render tonight together. And I truly hope it blesses you. Can we put our hands together for Jesus one more time? Thank you.
If you were here in the morning and you witnessed something, it's about to happen again. The theme of this carol is Oba Amoba, the King of Kings. Now I bring to the stage the one and only IBK, the anointed woman of God. She's here to lead the song Oba Amoba. God bless you.
Yeah. If that was for me, that's okay. But if you're clapping for the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords, put your hands together. Oh, somebody make a joyful noise unto the Lord. Hallelujah. I know some some of us, if the king of Lagos, if the Oba of Lagos calls us now and says we should come, we'll leave whatever it is we are doing. But we are here in the presence of the King of Kings, the Oba and Womba. So I need you to get up on your feet right now and make a joyful noise unto the Lord. Hallelujah. Amen. If you're here in the morning, you have heard the song. It's titled Oba. And I'm sure that, you know, you'll be exposed to the greatness of God yet again. Hallelujah. Amen. Can we go?
You are my shield,
my
sustainer, my way.
To Iyanu. I don't know if you know, if you heard of Iyanu. Have you heard of it? Ask your neighbor, have you heard of it? It's Iyanu. It's very simple. So I'd like to teach you so that we can do it together. Is that okay? Okay, so let's try it together now. So it's Iyanu. Loruko re Iyanu, Loruko re. Your ways are unimaginable, I can testify. Iyanu, very simple, right? Very simple, right? So can we try it together? Iyanu, Loruko re Iyanu, Loruko. Your ways are unimaginable, I can testify. Iyanu, do you want to try now? Let's go. 2, 3, 4, go. Yeah. Yes. Yeah. Your ways are unimaginable, I can testify.
sounds so beautiful. Let's do it one more time. Just the audience. Two, go. Unimaginable, I can testify.
Social distance and all of that, but can you just turn to the person by your side and tell them Merry Christmas? Somehow, I can understand that most people are not so excited about this year's Christmas, but you've got to be excited. It's not just another season to eat rice. We're actually celebrating our Lord and Savior. Hallelujah. You know, Jesus is the reason for this season. So regardless of what is happening in the world, we must celebrate our King. Can you stand to your feet and make a joyful noise? Not for me, not for me, not for the choir, not for the pastor, but to Jesus, to Jesus. So, because we know that Jesus is the reason for the season, we know that we have won. Not that we will win. Did you hear me? I didn't say you will win. We have won. So regardless of what the remaining days of 2020 likes, let it bring. We have won. I have won. I don't know about you. I, Paul Chisholm, I am a winner. I'm a winner by birth, because I carry the DNA of winners. Because of who I am in Christ Jesus, I am a winner. So regardless of what the year, see, a lot of people are saying we don't know what 2021 is going to bring. I don't care. I don't think it's going to get any better. But for me, as a child of God, the Bible says that the path of the righteous shines brighter and brighter. Hallelujah. So say it one more time. Say, I'm a winner.
I'm a winner.
Say it like you mean it. Say, I'm a winner.
I'm a winner.
I'm a winner.
Yeah, Shadabana Sayama. Ayadana Shadehede Kadana. Forgive me, I like to sing in tongues. Kadele Shadana Sayede.
Oh, 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 oh.
pray. God who never sleeps, the one that doesn't slumber, creator of the universe, you are worthy to be praised. Hey! Omnipotent God, omnipresent God, omniknowest God, there is no one like you. Omnipotent God, omnipresent God, unknowing Jesus, there is no one like. Everybody say,
God will never sleep,
he never slumbers,
God will never slumbers, creator of the
humanity,
you are worthy to be praised.
God will never sleep,
God will never sleep,
he never slumbers,
God will never sleep.
Omnipotent,
omnipotent,
omnipresent,
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 omnipresent, omnipresent,
omnipresent,
omnipresent,
omnipresent,
omnipresent, omnipresent,
omnipresent,
omnipresent,
omnipresent,
Listen. know they use you play. In the power of your matter. You be the apple of his eyes. And you're so precious to him. Jesus, you know they use me play. You the hearts for my matter. So precious to you. You left your glorious form. Carry my sin for your head. You nailed it on the cross to give me victory. Yede kalaba mashaya lava. I've got the victory.
Together, let's sing hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
You can join us and sing. You've won the victory.
You have won.
Together for him one more time. We've won the victory. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Okay. So, this season, according to the scriptures, three wise men from the east, I think one was from Oka. Yeah. And the other one was from Ohafia. That's my place. In Abia State. I think the third one was probably from somewhere in Owerri. Who is from Owerri here? Port Harcourt. Beautiful. But they were men from the east. According to the scriptures, it's not me. Three wise men from the east. I figured they are my brothers. So don't beef me, okay? Now, if it was in our time and they came to present their gift to Jesus, I think one of them would have said, Baba, I want throwaway. You guys did not. One and two for my hand. Baba, I want throwaway.
Salute.
Can you stand up and let's throwaway salute to the King of Kings? Are you ready? Hey! Your hands like this, come on.
Oh,
somebody and say it to the person. Are you ready now? I want to hear your voices. Turn the music down. Let's hear them. So, one, two, say, I don't have to worry, cuz.
I don't have to worry, cuz. It's working for me. It's
working for me.
It's working for me.
It's working for me.
It's working for me.
Talk to somebody else. Say, I don't have to worry, cuz.
I don't have to worry, cuz. It's working for me.
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 Don't turn and say, I don't have to worry, cuz.
I don't have to worry, cuz. It's working for me.
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 Things are working. Say,
all things are working for me.
Hallelujah. Is anybody happy to be here today? Come on, if you know that Jesus deserves the highest praise, just put your hands to the heavens and declare that He alone deserves all the praise that we give to Him today. Come on.
We give you the highest praise.
We bow down.
We bow down before you. Worship and adore you.
We give you the highest praise.
We give you the highest praise.
For you are God.
For you are God.
And you are King.
For you are King.
Oh, and Lord, you reign.
Lord, you reign.
Victoriously.
Come
on.
Every day,
you're
growing
in
our
need.
All I need.
He's an awesome
God. He reigns.
Our God is an awesome God.
He's an awesome God. He reigns.
Yes, He really is.
He's an awesome God. He reigns.
He's an awesome God. Our God is an awesome God.
He reigns.
Our God is an awesome God. He reigns. His hands to the heavens and just declare that He's awesome, that He's mighty, that He's wonderful, and He's glorious. He really deserves all the praise that we give to Him this moment. Can we just magnify Him one more time? Our God, He's an awesome God. He reigns from heaven above with me.
Is an awesome God. He reigns from heaven above with wings. Some power and love of God. He's an awesome God. Let's sing it together. We say, our God is an awesome God. He reigns from heaven above with wings. Some power and love of God. He's an awesome. Let's sing it one more time. Oh, our God, He's an awesome God. He reigns. Oh, lift your voice and power, Lord our God. Come on, if the God you serve is awesome, I want you to clap your hands and praise Him. Yes, you can do better than that. Let's give Him some more praise. He is worthy. You're Jehovah Ebenezer. We're going to sing it together. Lift your hands and say, Jehovah Ebenezer. Lift your hands and sing it. We say, Jehovah
Ebenezer.
Well, come on, church. Let's lift our hands and sing it to the Lord. We say, oh, Jehovah,
Ebenezer.
It's okay to lift your hands and say, Jehovah, Jehovah,
Jehovah.
Now lift your hands and say, Lord, You are my helper. Oh, we say,
Lord,
You are my helper. In the remaining days of 2020, we stand here to declare, we say, Lord, You are my helper. Oh, come on, lift your hands and say, oh, Lord, You are my helper.
Lord,
oh,
my
You are. Oh, come on, let's sing it together. Oh, Lord, You are my helper.
Lord,
oh, yeah.
You are my helper.
If you're sick in your body, just say, Lord, You are my healer. Yeah.
Lord,
oh, yes, You are.
Lord,
oh, yes, You are. Oh, Lord, You are my healer.
Lord,
oh, oh, oh. And I will sing to You.
I will sing
to the one who's got my life. And I will sing to You. Come on, let's sing it together. To the one who
reigns.
And I will sing to You. To the everlasting. He never fails.
lift your hands is a sign of surrender. We say, Jehovah, Ebenezer. Oh, yeah.
Jehovah, Ebenezer.
Oh, let's lift our voice and sing it one more time. Jehovah, Ebenezer.
Jehovah,
we say, Meloni Oro. Yes, we say, Nino Ritzi Papa. Ore Rema. We say,
Ore Rema. Oh, to your real Lord.
Meloni Oro.
Meloni Oro.
I think it's time to
pass. I can hear you. Let's sing that part again. We say, and you sound. Come on, lift your voice. Let's sing it together. Raise your voice. Trust me, you sound better than I do right now. Lift your voice and say, from you. Oh.
life is you.
The bread of life is you.
Hey, the mountains bow before you. Somebody know that in this place, yo, all the angels worship you.
Angels worship you.
All over this building, you're gonna reach your hands in this land. We say,
oh.
Does somebody know that in here? Yay! You're my hope for years to come.
For years to come.
Are we going to say that Jesus, you are?
Jesus, you are.
Woo! My Jesus, you're the Savior of the world.
Savior of the world.
We've got nothing else to say. We're going to say, oh, everybody,
oh.
Yeah.
saints that are the mention of that name.
Yeah.
Every knee shall bow.
Yeah.
And every tongue confess that Jesus is Lord.
Jesus.
Now tell me, what's his name?
Oh, Jesus.
What's his name?
Jesus.
What's his name?
Jesus.
I can hear
you.
Now we're singing together. We say, I call you.
Jesus.
That's who you are. Let's sing it together. I call you
Jesus.
That's who you are. I call you
Jesus.
That's who you are.
Who you are.
One more time. I call you
Jesus.
That's who you are.
You are.
You're my healer. Let's sing it.
Jesus.
That's who you are.
That's who you are.
Your name is
Jesus.
Oh,
Jesus.
The God who is taking us into the new year.
Jesus.
We celebrate you in this room this evening. Oh,
that's who you are.
Let's call him. Oh, yes, we call your name.
Jesus,
the God who is specialized in doing last minute miracles. We celebrate it tonight.
Jesus,
we celebrate it tonight. Oh, that's who you are. Oh, you can do better than that. Your name is Jesus.
Jesus, Jesus.
Jesus,
Jesus.
When our hands lift and high, we say, Alabara ni. Let's sing it together. Oh, logo to love. Let everybody sing. Oh, yes, we sing.
Oh,
say,
we give
all the glory. Jesus,
we worship you, our Lord.
Let's rest upon our feet. Everybody, hold and bow. Let's rest upon our feet. It would be sad if you come to this concert tonight and you miss heaven. If you come to this concert tonight, this carol service, and you miss heaven, doesn't matter whether you sang or you didn't. Even if you are a singer and you don't have a relationship with Jesus Christ, you will not make heaven. It will be very sad for someone to be here where Jesus is worshipped, the presence of God was here, and you didn't make heaven. Ladies and gentlemen, God is not begging any people to come to heaven anymore. Because if you don't come to heaven, if you are not on God's side, Satan will deal with you. I mean, God wants everybody saved, but Satan is on the onslaught. He introduced coronavirus to deal with people. After that, you introduce another thing. It's mean, it's wicked, it's evil. Will you continue to serve Jesus, Satan? Do you have a personal relationship with Jesus Christ? If you don't have it, you can't make heaven. All head bows, all eyes closed, 1 minute. No movement. We want to open the door of the church. No walking around. For 1 minute, let's contemplate our relationship with Jesus Christ. For 1 minute, let's talk to God. Is your name written in the book of life? If your name is not written in the book of life, it's sad. You are a candidate for hell. I'm not here to sell hell, but I'm saying Jesus is in the business of saving people tonight. God is not mocked. As we are standing, you know you are going to heaven. You know you are going to hell. So don't. God is not mocked. Your life, or you can have a turnaround at this moment. Just before the carol chorus over, don't go into 2021 without knowing Jesus. Several people have been wasted by the enemy. In 2020, you won't be the next victim in Jesus' name.
Amen.
So in 1 minute, I want to talk to God. All head bows, all eyes closed. Say, Jesus, come into my heart. I want to start afresh with you. I know if Jesus come, I won't make heaven. And I'm here. I don't want to be like that anymore. Is there anybody like that? I want to say, you want to say, Jesus, come into my heart. I don't know who you are, but I want to pray with you. We're going to pray in 1 minute. Today, I'm not going to ask you to come to the front, no. But if you're like that, if you want to give Jesus a chance in your life, if you'd like the pastor to pray with you, just raise up your hand wherever you are, at the back, anywhere you are, just raise up your hand. I promise you, you're not coming to the front, but we can talk to you after, we can pray with you. Yeah, God bless you. God bless you. All head bows, all eyes closed, it's between you and God. Nobody's business, it's God's business. As we close, can we just say tonight, say with me, say, Heavenly Father. All of us, can we repeat this prayer? Say, Heavenly Father, I come to you in the name of Jesus. You have promised anyone that comes to you, you would accept. Tonight, I know I'm a sinner, and I've come short of your glory. Jesus, forgive me all my sins. Today,
I accept Jesus
as my Lord
and my Savior.
I believe He is the Son of God.
He is the Son of God.
He died for my sins.
He died for my
sins. On the third day.
On the third day.
He resurrected.
He resurrected.
So I can be saved.
So I can be saved.
Jesus.
Jesus.
You have promised.
You've promised.
Whosoever.
Whosoever.
Shall call upon the name of the Lord.
Shall call upon the name.
Shall be saved.
Shall be saved.
Jesus.
Jesus.
Save me now.
Save me now.
I call upon your name.
I call upon your name.
Jesus.
Jesus.
Save me now.
Save me now.
I call upon your name.
I call upon you.
Write my name in the book of life.
Write my name in the book of life.
Give me the gift of eternal life now.
Give me the gift of eternal life.
I receive it now.
I receive it now.
Thank you, Father.
Thank you, Father.
Thank you, Holy Ghost.
Thank you, Holy Ghost.
Thank you, Ancient of Days.
Thank you, Ancient.
Thank you, Lord, for saving me now.
Thank you, Lord, for saving me now.
Thank you, Heavenly Father.
Thank you, Heavenly Father.
For doing it for me.
For doing it for me.
By faith.
By faith.
I receive Jesus.
I receive.
In Jesus' name we have prayed.
In Jesus' name we have prayed.
Amen. Some people are looking at us from home. You give your life to Jesus. Pastor, would you please pray for everyone that gave their life to Christ?
And so, Father, this evening, we release grace and strength upon everyone who've given their lives to you this evening. We decree, standing on Isaiah 44:26, A, that says, I will confirm the words of my servant. Standing on that scripture, we decree you will not fall. You will not backslide. You will go from strength to strength. As a matter of fact, the Lord will exalt your hung.
Amen.
Like that of the unicorn.
Amen.
It shall be well with you.
Amen.
You will go from strength to strength.
Amen.
Grace to grace.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
So shall it be.
Amen.
In Jesus' precious name we pray.
Amen. God bless you. Let's put our hands together for the Lord. Somebody shout, I am saved. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Thank you, sirs. God bless you, sir. If there's nothing you've done tonight,
amen,
please, that is the height of the whole night. It's not enough to sing hallelujah, to jump, but it's about that heavenly kingdom. Pastor G said something. God is not mocked. God is not mocked. You know in your heart. I'm not preaching all over again, but if you sing hallelujah now and you are deceiving yourself, then why have you wasted the whole night? But God has given us the opportunity, and I believe we have taken it. To round up tonight, I'm inviting Special Encounter once again. Special Encounter Choir as they sing The Greatest Man. Let's put our hands together. Jesus, the greatest man.
Morning, we've had the opportunity to worship and praise God. But to end it all, we want to end it all with the greatest man. And who is the greatest man of all? Jesus. So we sing, Jesus is the greatest man of all. God bless you as we close the program. Oh,
Jesus is greater than mine. Let me see you put your hands together like that.
Yeah. Jesus is the greatest man I know. Oh, 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 Jesus is the greatest man I know. And he moves us to land of the sea. With empty men of authority.
Jesus is the greatest man I know.
He's the word that I found God.
Oh, Jesus is the word that I found God.
That is why we draw before your throne, knowing you are my God alone.
Jesus is the greatest man I know.
Oh, he is the greatest.
Oh, yeah.
Everybody
made in the heaven, oh, and you made the earth your footstool.
Oh, yeah.
You alone are worthy to be praised.
You alone are worthy to be praised. Since the love of us, I don't find nobody like you.
Nobody.
Oh, 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 oh.
We just want to have the final benediction. Let's share the grace together and vote of thanks from the choir director.
Praise the Lord. I want to appreciate everybody for coming. We know God has blessed you being here today, and that the blessing would transcend to the years to come, and that people will come back and give testimonies of what God has done through this ministration. Bless you all. Thank you, Pastor.